On the quick plays, the runs, but I think this kid can get it done. They just got to be able to run and pass and mix it up.
Ferguson on the run finds a wide open Phil Mayhew, and Mayhew making people miss. Touchdown, Memphis takes the lead. Kemp is back in under pressure, throws it to the back of the end zone, tipped and caught, touchdown. Lazard somehow came up with a ball. That was a bad throw that looked like it could have been picked. And as it turns out, it's a touchdown for the Cyclones.